Hayatos.
Hayatos, yes.
Hayatos. So, with the owner, Ryan Aranya.
Hello po sa mga followers natin dyan sa YouTube. Welcome po. And papakita po namin dito sa loob ng camp Hayatos kung ano yung in-offer din namin dito sa loob ng aming campsite.
Actually, nandito nga ako. It's my first time. May river crossing. It's quite thrilling, you know. I've seen this so many times sa YouTube. But this is my only chance na nakapunta rito talaga, no? Of course, it's a pleasure being here. I'm not saying this because I'm with the owner. I'm really saying this because it's a straightforward assessment and review of the place. Because I've gone through many campsites also, and I like this place. As a matter of fact, I am celebrating my wife's and my birthday joint here again this first week of November. Because I like this place. It's quiet, it's peaceful. You are communing with nature. So, what would you like to add? Betahin nyo yung mga...
Yun, siguro, I would just want to invite everyone to visit us here. It's just 2 hours drive from Metro Manila in Tanay, Rizal. So, marami ritong mga pwedeng gawin. Like, mayroon kaming free bonfire at night. 8 o'clock yan. Free yan for everyone. Our staff are going to invite everyone to join the bonfire. Tapos, mayroon din kaming ATV ride, no? So, yun. Available na yun this Monday. Tapos, meron ding horseback riding, no? So, kung gusto nyo mag-relax, kasama nyo yung family, friends, girlfriend, boyfriend, lahat, pwede naman dito yan. Just click our page at Facebook. Look for Camp Hayatos in Facebook and Instagram. Yan. May kita nyo lahat, nandiyan na lahat ng details. And kung gusto nyo mag-inquire, just message us lang din sa Facebook.
I noticed, Ryan, that this place is family-oriented. Mm. Like, nung Easter Sunday, may Easter hunting dito ng mga bata. Mm. Tapos ito, may anto, pang Halloween natin.
Halloween party, yes.
So, parang, it's for the family, no? Bring the family, bring your friends. Marami pwedeng gawin dito. Pwedeng maligo dyan sa may... is it a brook or a stream? May parang ilog dyan. Pwede kayo magtampisaw dyan. May higa kayo sa mga bato-bato, hayaan yung let the waves or the flow of the river pass through you. Maganda, relaxing siya. So this is my last day here. I've been here for 2 days and it was a pleasure. It was nice meeting
nice
you.
Nice meeting Ryan, you. Akala ko mag-stay kayo mga 1 week dito.
Ay, hindi naman. Babalik kami ng misis dito. I'll let you know. Thank you.
Ayun, ang ano kasi dito, buti na banggit nyo nga rin yun, sir. Ang target talaga namin dito is for the family. Kasi marami, usually before, mga nasa beach, yan, mga hotels, parang gusto lang din namin i-introduce na okay din pala mag-stay dito, parang commune with nature nga, sabi nga ni sir.
Tama.
Para at least din, yung mga bata, makatakbo-takbo, kaya itong area na to, hindi rin namin siya talaga pinupuno. We always get fully booked at Saturday and weekends, pero yung fully book namin is meron kang separation, like meron kang privacy on your own spot. No, para at least meron ding, yun na nga, makapagtakbo yung mga kids, yung mga bata naman, yung mga kasama natin bata, makipaglaro sa mga ibang grupo ng kids. No? So, masaya sila dito and we are happy na bumabalik-balik yung mga
kids. Forget the dogs.
Yeah, also, this campsite is pet-friendly.
Maraming mga nagdadala ng aso dito. Eh kung mga iba ngayon, nauuso, nagdadala ng aso sa mall. Much so for this place, though. The dogs can run around, you know. And you can bring your fur babies.
Fur babies, oh. Fur tsaka babies. Meron din kami dito mga pet, mga friendly pet, like dito, si, pakita mo siya. Yan, si Hayatos. Yan ang mga sumasalubong sa mga dito, mga guest na aso din dito sa camp. No? He's very friendly.
Nagpapa-interview din, oh.
Ganyan din siya,
oh. So, would you want to add anything more?
Okay, siguro yun. Siguro, I just want to say thank you, Sir Carlo, para...
Oh, thank you. No problem. Pleasure meeting you, you know.
Being featured in your
vlog. Masyadong warm ang reception dito. Kaya sabi ko, parang second home ko ito eh. As far as camping is concerned. So sige, without much ado, maraming salamat.
Thank you rin,
okay,
Sir.
Okay, thank you.
And I hope to see you again soon. Thank you.
Hello, guest. As we approach the river crossing, manggagaling kayo sa right side ng video frame. Patawid po kayo across the river. Pagtawid nyo ng ilog, make a left turn sa dirt road. Dire-diretso lang po yan hanggang marating nyo yung Black Gate. Yun ang gate ng Camp Hayatus. Doon naman sa mga ayaw tumawid, you can leave your vehicle before crossing the river. Meron silang property dyan na pwede nyo pagparadahan. Tapos kung makikita nyo yung jeep na 4x4 na kulay orange dyan sa tabi ng gate, yan po ang susundo sa inyo. And at the same time, it's also a recovery vehicle just in case na balaho po kayo. So, in other words, serbisyo espesyal talaga.
YouTubers. Okay, thank you. Cheers.
Hello, good evening. I'm here right now at Camp Hiatus in Tanay. Okay, cooking my favorite chicharon. This is very healthy. Food for thought and comfort food. It's healthy, you know, because I used olive oil. No cholesterol. Okay, so join me in this delicious comfort food.